After MNS staged protests outside filmmaker Karan Johar's Mumbai office, actor Fawad Khan, who stars in his film, allegedly returned to Pakistan. Mumbai police increased security outside filmmaker Karan Johar's office in Andheri after the protests, and private security officials have also been deployed outside his office. In the wake of the Uri attack, MNS issued an ultimatum on Friday stating that Pakistani actors should leave India within 48 hours or will have to face the consequences. Meanwhile, Bollywood is divided on the issue.
They are bankrupt in thought process. I think they're completely bankrupt to even come up with some kind of illogical logic. You can't be saying something like this. And as Sushma ji yesterday said, that I think khab dekhna band kar dein.